I'm Jacob from Make Science Fun, and this is the amphibious vehicle that my daughter Michaela made. Now, I wasn't even sure whether it was going to float, so when she drove down that ramp and entered the water and it actually started floating, I was pretty happy. And then when she put the propeller on, I realised fairly quickly that this outboard motor is really just a toy. It doesn't have enough thrust to really push it at any speed through the water. And so in today's video, I'm going to turbo up car, and I'm going to put a proper electric outboard on it. That should make it go a lot quicker. And I'm definitely going to add a bigger battery out the front. I think there can be some more weight out the front. If you have a look at this little bit of footage, you'll see that I'm pretty sure the back wheels were taking on water, and so that's why it was sinking down towards the back. And so what I'll do is I'll put a bit more foam in the back wheels, and we'll put a bit more weight with a bigger battery in the front. All right. Goodbye, little toy. Time for something decent. Now, I actually think I can use the existing outboard bracket, so that's pretty good. And bring it in. Okay, so that looks good. Now, the biggest problem though is that this is going to be in the back of the head. So maybe I can take this off and relocate the accelerator. One. Two. What I'm going to do is actually remove this speed controller and maybe just replace it with an on-off switch. One, two, three, four. Okay, might test it. Oh yeah. Look at that. This thing's gonna go like a speedboat. Give it a jump. Jump on it. That's it. Okay, propeller. That's it.
Well, that was pretty successful. I'm pretty happy with it. It went a lot faster.
Yeah.
Still took in a bit of water though, which I'm a bit confused about. But thumbs up, thumbs up. Oh, thanks for joining us on this turboed up toy. Okay, see you all.